home to start off the new year at Chase Center on Saturday, January 4th, when they face off against the Detroit Pistons. A special 5:30 p.m. weekend start time. Get your tickets at Warriors.com and your Warriors Chase Center app. On your way home tonight, tune in to Warriors Wrap on 95.7 The Game. They'll be discussing Warriors basketball and taking your calls only on 95.7 The Game. Stick around for the postgame party in the United Club featuring DJ Umami. The postgame party in the United Club is open to everyone. Warriors leading 18 three-pointers during tonight's game. You heard right. 18 three-pointers, that's $9,000 that will go towards helping improve the lives of Bay Area youth. All thanks to Salesforce. To learn more, visit Warriors.com/kids. The Warriors protect the paint, take on three shots tonight. So Cyber Publicity is donating $300 to the Warriors Community Foundation as part of the Protect the Paint program. Cyber Publicity, protect your company's home court. The Warriors made four steals tonight. That's $200 being donated to the Warriors.